On est avec Luka Modric qui nous fait le privilège de répondre à la chaîne L'Équipe. Tout ça à quelques jours du prochain Ballon d'Or. Luka, what are your expectations about this Ballon d'Or?
First of all, I have to say that I'm really honored to be in competition for this great award. And we'll see what will happen. I think my season was excellent. If I win, that would be something amazing for me. If not, life is going on and nothing will change. That my season was special, and we'll see what happened 3rd of December.
You just feel that the dream is coming reality more and more?
No, like I told you, it would be a dream come true, but if doesn't happen, it will not change nothing, you know, because my season, even without it, it was amazing. But like I told you, I am very honored to be in the competition for this amazing award.
Thank you very much, Luka. Thanks.
Thank you.
And see you perhaps in Paris, the 3rd December.